I've been reviewing the performance of my Do I Fit videos and have discovered some valuable but concerning information. The Do I Fit series videos may actually be harming my channel. I've been on YouTube making regular content for around 5 years now, and still marvel at how much I have to learn. I'm not sure if it's because YouTube is incredibly complex, I'm incredibly slow, or because YouTube's a complicated, continuously evolving entity and the goalposts keep shifting. Maybe it's a bit of everything. Either way, running a YouTube channel requires a lot of time, focus, and dedication. One of the lessons I've learned is that you need to continuously monitor performance. If something's not working, you need to stop, drop it, and change direction. The sooner you take this step, the healthier your channel will be. Take my channel intro for instance. After reviewing analytics, I noticed that a lot of people would drop out of the video on the intro. It was proving to be too long. So now my intro is only a quick sting, playing for only a few seconds. But even now, people still drop out. Another item I've been keeping my eye on is my Do I Fit series. If you don't know what that is, it's a series of videos where I place different height riders on bikes to see how they might fare ergonomically. My thinking for this series is that it could prove valuable to a lot of riders and had the potential to grow over time, as it gets discovered by more people. At least, that was the plan. I've now uploaded just over 140 videos featuring a wide variety of makes and models, displaying riders 5'3" to 6'4", and those videos are not growing at the pace I'd hoped they would. In fact, they're stalling. For this type of video to be a worthwhile addition to the channel, I need the views to grow over time as people discover the series. That's where I anticipated its value would be, but that's not happening. If you look at these graphs, you can see there's an initial surge as subscribers watch the video, but then they flatline. Compare that to a healthy graph like the one from my most recent video. On top of that, if I upload a video that's performing well, as this recent one is, then upload a new Do I Fit video, YouTube appears to stop sharing the better performing video and starts pushing the new one. It's like the system is set up to always push the latest video. So a video that's starting to head into the tens of thousands of views gets sidelined in favour of a video that's likely to get only a few hundred views. So can you see what's happening here? The Do I Fit videos are actually harming my channel. I take all this very seriously because I'm trying to make a living from YouTube. At least that's my long-term goal. YouTube is now the only source of income I have, and I'm at a point where every step I take on YouTube has to be measured very carefully, as I feel it could literally make or break the channel. So what does this mean going forward? Going forward, I'm putting a pause on the Do I Fit series. I will keep monitoring and watching to see what happens with the current crop of Do I Fit videos. If they catch on and start performing better over time, and become the assets I'd hoped they'd be, then I will continue making more. But for now, they're on hold. Going forward, you'll also see me uploading videos only once or twice a week instead of the daily uploads. Uploading daily is turning out to be not ideal. I've learned I need to give each video time to breathe and get some views before YouTube sets it aside in favour of the next one. Now, that also creates another quandary. There is stuff I'd like to communicate with you more often, other than once or twice a week, but after reviewing the stats, I'm now nervous about uploading too frequently. To counter this, I've been thinking about a newsletter, in particular Substack. There I could share info just like this with you guys on a more regular basis, possibly starting a mailing list so each newsletter update could just be dropped into your inbox. Is that something you'd be interested in? Or are there other better options you'd prefer? If you'd like to share your feedback below, I welcome your comments, good or bad. I thought I'd better make this video to fill you in, explain what's happening behind the scenes, and why the Do I Fit videos have stopped flowing, at least for now. As always, thanks heaps for your support, and thanks again for watching this video. Bye for now.